Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started.
There's no denying that this is a big-time title defense for the champ right now.
And from what I heard, I-35 East was backed up for hours this afternoon, with fans hoping to get tickets to see this match. Up and over with a suplex. What, in your opinion, should Jeff Hardy do here?
What kind of attack, what kind of tactics are going to help him here tonight?
Look for him to hold nothing back here. His title's on the line, and he knows it.
Well, a title defense is why you're in this business in the first place. He's got to find a way to stay on top.
Christian with the offense. He's going for it all. And he hits with the dive. We know he's tough, but the back of his head is starting to resemble a speed bag. He's targeting the midsection here.
Oh, geez. Jeff Hardy went down hard, guys.
Matt Hardy's on the attack now.
Saw that one coming. Here it is. Table in play. When this guy's on, look out.
And Edge setting him up. The Impaler!
That changes the entire complexion of this match.
This is a huge opportunity for Edge.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
If he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Jeff Hardy is in position. Jeff Hardy, this might be it.
This could be the turning point, Cole. Things don't look good for Christian. Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, he's one step ahead on that one. A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy. Oh, my God. Perfectly timed slam.
What a maneuver. Nice. Matt Hardy made him think twice about that.
Here he goes. Oh, Matt Hardy comes up big there.
He needs to capitalize on it now.
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Whoa, Edge is on the attack now.
Spear!
That was simply amazing.
This night could be over for Matt Hardy.
That could be it, guys. And Christian might have just secured the victory.
He goes for the leg drop. The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there.
The opposition certainly has his number here in this tornado tag team match.
You know what? It's just not his night, fellas. I mean, he's already executed his finisher twice, and neither time did it lead to victory. That just tells me he just doesn't have it tonight.
He's fading fast here, guys. If I'm his opponent, I'm thinking about putting him out of his misery sooner than later.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Here's Edge, getting his attention with a vicious strike. He's zoned in on the bat now.
Matt Hardy's on the attack now.
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly.
The champ seems to have his number here tonight.
When you go for your finisher as many times as he has tonight, you expect to win. But right now, it looks like he may very well be on the wrong side of this decision.
Here he comes! He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
That connected. I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Oh, and he's doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Okay.
Matt Hardy's done playing. And there it is. Matt Hardy just put the exclamation point on his match.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Inside the ring now. He's calling for it. He might have it. Oh, Matt Hardy comes up big there.
Wow, what a gritty performance. It took two, but it looks like that one should do the trick.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
And Matt Hardy will leave with the championship again. Man, what a crazy title match.
Here are your winners, and still, World Tag Team Champions, Jeff Hardy.